Antares 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Built-up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors.
Perfect shot. One fall.
Got them!
down was clearly a mistake. Is incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Watch the Asari.
Love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Go now to the sea.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more...
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk.
Down.
Enemy bionics on the field.
Taking fire. They've seen us. advice.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Yeah, keep dreaming, Tassoni.
Embrace the sea.
Watch for biotics. Heavy weapons, look out. Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Marks the entire
Shield your eyes.
Good shooting.
One fall.
They're using combat drones.
Getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
I thought this looked too easy.
This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
If he left you alive for us to find, the broker has no idea how dangerous we are.
Don't underestimate him. He prepares for everything. Central operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost soon.
Get an LOS. Paint the boss.
Kira reveals them.
Impressive.
Go in peace.
Watch out, flash. Bang.
Not reckless, just determined. Ask your Asari Spectre about that.
Rasir was expendable. All her death cost me was time.
Expendable like Farron?
Dr. Dassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption.
Be smart. Let Baron walk out with us.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Bringing an assassin was shrewd, Tassoni. I'll give Mr. Krios' son my regards.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld for massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery. Which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing?
Kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! Get him to bring up that shield again. I've got an idea.
Thank you. we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Okay.
This is the Shadow Broker. The situation is under control. We experienced a power fluctuation while upgrading hardware. It disrupted communications momentarily.
However, we are now back online. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans, it's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
It'll be nice to have access to information I can trust, Broker.
I'm not sure I'm ready for you to call me that. I'm not sure about any of this, but I had to do it. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
It's finally. For 2 years.
It's all right.
It's been 2 years. I don't... We're different people. You have your mission and... We should focus. Let's see what our options are. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
You sure you want to stay here? I could use you on the Normandy.
I have to stay here. We can't pass this up, Shepard. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Small chance of that. Come back soon.
Welcome back, Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment. Praetorian Council member's mistress has made some unusual purchases lately.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Salarian Dalatros traded intel. At least I get to share it with you.
If you're in over your head, we could just crash this thing and walk away.
That's just it. In a way, I feel like I belong here. Working on my own, I was always hunting for leads. With the Shadow Broker's resources, it's about organizing, cataloging. I've got everything, Shepard. This is a dream job. Although, the location could be better.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He knew you weren't lying about your visions of the Prothean beacon. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
You know, I didn't come down here just to talk about data.
Look, about the kiss. We just finished the fight. I miss you, but it's been 2 years. I don't want to put pressure on you.
I've got fond memories of the last time you put pressure on me.
So do I.
Why don't you come to the Normandy for drinks?
I'd like that.
Good. Get your things and come on up.
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although he did ask if you and I would be acting out scenes from some vid called Vanya.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
You can't get back everything you lose, but sometimes you get lucky.
Yeah, that was the plan.
How are you actually doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Honestly, I'm tired. Tired of dealing with Cerberus. Tired of the Council ignoring me. Tired of my closest friends not believing me.
Yes, I heard about what Ashley said on Horizon. I'm sorry. But their short-sightedness doesn't diminish what you've accomplished. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon if not for you.
You know the worst part of it? Cerberus planted intel to lure the Collectors there. Horizon was bait.
Those bastards.
They'd have hit another world if we hadn't lured them there, but aren't you gonna tell me not to work with them?
I gave them your body, remember? What should I say? And I trust you. You'll stick to your beliefs no matter what Cerberus wants. So tell me what you want. If this all ends tomorrow, what happens to us?
I don't know. Marriage, old age, and a lot of little blue children.
You just say these things. Goddess, you were dead.
I got better.
This time, but you're going to leave again. When your team is ready, You'll leap through the Omega-4 relay. I spent 2 years mourning you. So if we're going to try this, I need to know you're always coming back.
I'm always coming back.
Are you sure?
I haven't stayed dead yet.
You make a compelling argument.
Oh, I'm just getting started.
Thank you, Shepard, for the drinks and everything.
Come back soon, Leon.